Hello gamer, today we're gonna talk about again the battle pass, but this time we're gonna clear some questions out of the way thanks to the Rollercoin blog post. People asking me some questions in the comment section, everything is gonna get answered, plus a small event for free players is announced, and third, the new concern about the rising network power. So I guess you guys ask me and the Rollercoin team the same question, so let's begin first with the rewards from the battle pass. There are free rewards and rewards for people that buy the battle pass. You can buy the battle pass at any point of the season, which means that if you don't have the RLT right now, you can buy them at the end, and until then you can use the tasks to gain experience. There is a thing that I said in the previous video. I clearly forget something. Rollercoin was always, before anything, a mining simulator, a game. It's not an investment platform. I talk about money a lot in my Rollercoin videos, but it was all about gaming at the beginning, and the battle pass system is one of the biggest gamifying updates. So I mean, I need to save up 11 more RLT and I'm gonna buy the battle pass. You know, in games, sometimes people buy cosmetics, sometimes they buy in-game stuff that boosts their experience. Well, miners are the same thing, and they should be treated like that, not like some kind of huge investment. So first question, people ask me, what is this? You can see here it says 20. These are the levels. Every level is equal to 100 experience. You gain experience by doing the tasks and by doing daily logins. Daily logins are giving pretty nice experience, so just login every single day and you're gonna get a lot of experience. So the rewards that you can get without buying the battle pass are the ones that say free on top. On the level 2, I'm gonna get 2 racks. On level 4, I'm gonna get bonus power of 1 PHS for 1 day, and so on. If you buy the battle pass, you're also gonna get the miners. There are no free miners, but the free rewards are still a bonus to what you were already doing, so the gamifying experience is evolving. Next thing, as you can see, the battle pass costs 150 RLT, but if someone doesn't want to do all of these tasks and just wants to buy the new miners, they can give 200 RLT for that. And by my calculations, it is still worth the miners and the power. But after that, they can claim for 400, for 450, and you can see the other numbers here, RLT, again, up to 5 times. So although if I can count it, it says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it says 6 times. But anyway, you can get the rewards instantly. And every single time, people pay more and more RLT. So someone in the comment section today said that this is giving an advantage to people that have a lot of money. Yes, of course, if someone invests money, he's gonna get something in return, but the more they want these miners, the more RLT they give. So that extra RLT goes towards paying the people that play for free. So you are benefiting from that. Buying a skin, you should again consider this as not something that will give you a return of investment or anything, because as I said, it is a game. You should consider this as something like investment in Rollercoin, so it can exist in the long term, and you are helping out the Rollercoin team to pay the free people that play the game. Now the concerns about the growing power. Yes, this concerns me as well. A lot of people started playing games, and because of that, the mining power, the total network power, started to increase. As you can see here, the RLT power is almost 10.5 EHS already. It is an all-time high. And the Ethereum power is pretty high, and I was mining just before the update at a rate of 530 Ethereum in here, and now it's 100 less, but that's because I already lost 60 plus positions on the leaderboard because some people bought miners and stuff and stuff. And as you know, this marketplace with limited miners every single day gives opportunity for every single person to buy miners cheap. So they are being sold, obviously all of them, except for right now the El Monstro. And this is giving boost to a lot of people. It's equality. Free people get free stuff, paid people get paid stuff. everyone wins. A few more things. The referral question that people ask me in the comment section a lot, the Rollercoin team noted that and they give you an answer on their tweet. Let me read it for you. If your invite referral quest does not count, it means that the referrer already has an account on Rollercoin. Also, some referrals doesn't count because the link was shared through Messenger, which may damage the link. I hope this managed to answer your questions as to why some referrals don't count. Plus, all of the Ethereum transactions are made already. I personally got mine and people got compensated. Some people got compensated with RLT, I think. I'm not sure. And now the big moment, the small event that is coming next week. Rollercoin team said on their Twitter this. Again, we appreciate the feedback of our community. Thank you, Rollers. In order to reward you, we will start new small events next week, which will be totally free. Like. So prepare yourself and do it. Start playing those games. I'll see you guys in the next one.